Welcome back. After that grueling business last year, I decided to build this assault course to hone my skills and learn some new ones. For bigger gaps, I'll need to do a running jump. Back to the start. No, that's not right. You need to press jump and forward together for me to clear the gap. Run back to the start and try again. For bigger gaps, I'll need to do a running jump. Back to the start. No, that's not right. You need to press jump and forward together for me to clear the gap. Run back to the start and try again. Thank you. Welcome back. After that grueling business last year, I decided to build this assault course to hone my skills and learn some new ones. No, that's not right. You need to press jump and forward together for me to clear the gap. Run back to the start and try again. For bigger gaps, I'll need to do a running jump. Back to the start. No, that's not right. You need to press jump and forward together for me to clear the gap. Run back to the start and try again. For bigger gaps, I'll need to do a running jump. Back to the start. No, that's not right. You need to press jump and forward together for me to clear the gap. Run back to the start and try again. For bigger gaps, I'll need to do a running jump. Back to the start. This set of obstacles is easiest to traverse by using my sideways jumps. Just press left or right at the same time as jump. I can jump backwards too. Okay, that was quite a tough one. You need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the edge. To get the run up exactly right, walk to the edge, then tap backwards to jump back. If you run forwards from there and press jump, I'll make it just right. For bigger gaps, I'll need to do a running jump. Back to the start. Okay, that was quite a tough one. You need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the edge. To get the run up exactly right, walk to the edge, then tap backwards to jump back. If you run forwards from there and press jump, I'll make it just right. No, that's not right. You need to press jump and forward together for me to clear the gap. Run back to the start and try again. This set of obstacles is easiest to traverse by using my sideways jumps. Just press left or right at the same time as jump. I can jump backwards too. Congratulations, you did it. But perhaps I could have been faster. Feel free to explore the rest of the house and gardens.
No.